Well, in tonight's edition of Take This Job and Love It, you might say Love It is reporting Kate Amara is dog's best friend.
She tried her hand at dog grooming, and talk about your pampered pooch.
We let the fur fly in this latest job swap, and we did it on the run because my job today is mobile dog groomer.
You don't want it to get at all too warm.
Brenda Kurtz is the animal expert who graciously agreed to share some clients, including Dusty, an 11-year-old miniature Australian shepherd.
You're taking out any mats or any dead hairs?
This is part of their look, all this extra
yes.
hair here. You're not supposed to...
Their panties.
They're panties? Is that what you call it?
They are panties.
Kurtz makes house calls to suburban Baltimore pets 6 days a week in this tricked-out truck.
Start up here and you do it.
Barks light, and light giggles and whinnies has its own generator, central vacuum system, and water tank. All she needs is a driveway and a dirty dog.
Oh, I love it. This is a dream come true. It's all about taking care of them. You know, it's our responsibility because we're their caretaker and they can't do it for themselves.
Right. Dogs can't clip their own fur or nails, can't clean their own ears.
And just wipe out in all the folds of the ear.
Yeah, I'm not used to it.
Kind of gross, but actually the first line of defense against disease. A good groomer will often spot ear infections, skin problems, even tumors before a vet can.
Okay, here we go, Dusty. Just like that?
Stuff him up all over. Did you get his panties?
Oh, I did not get a
spandy. See, this is where the barks and giggles come from.
After the bath comes the blow dry, done by hand for nearly half an hour.
It's all about the dog. You have to wear goggles and a mask while you're blowing them dry because you're in a fog and a snow haze of hair.
Mobile dog groomer, a job you take home with you each night. In more ways than one.
Mostly my hair. I end up with doggy hair in my hair.
In Westminster, I'm Kate Amara, WBAL, TV 11 News.
Wow. Well, Brenda Kurtz says senior dogs and sick dogs do especially well with the service because they don't have to be caged or travel or be away from their owners.
I was going to say, that was a pretty calm dog through the whole experience.
Very good dog.
You can find more information on barks and giggles and whinnies on our website, WBALTV.com, and click on Consumer Alert.